We didn't have the game in as expected, so we will have to adapt very, very fast in these circumstances. However, the team is looking very, very good. They're showing a lot of character, a lot of intensity in the training sessions. So I think we can expect a very, very good performance tomorrow. I think we have to do what we do. We have to try to play our game. We have our own ideas. But we know that this team is a very difficult team. It's not by accident that this team is at this time on the first position in the standings, not only of our conference, but I think in the whole league. So this New York this year, it's even more stronger than it was last year. So I think we can expect a very, very good game. Two good teams who have a very positive idea of football. So I think whoever comes here, and I think it's going to be a lot of people here on the stands, I think we'll watch a very, very good game.